How to log into Snapchat without verification code 2021. Hey guys, today I'm going to walk you through how to log into Snapchat without verification code. It's pretty quick and simple, and the first thing you can do is to go ahead and use the device that Snapchat recognizes. If you're trying to log in into a Snapchat on a different device and that's why this verification is coming up, it's because Snapchat doesn't think that you are who you are. And so go to your phone or your iPod or your MacBook, something like that you have logged into Snapchat before, and then go ahead and try to log in that way. The next thing you can do is to email Snapchat directly. There's no way to just get into your account without this verification code. You actually need to get in to prove who you are. So the only way around it is to go ahead and email Snapchat and work with them. So if I get out of here and if I like open my Gmail over here, so I can form a new message or compose a new mail over here, and then I'm going to send it to support@snapchat.com. Okay, in the subject write a recovery, in the subject you have to write recovery, and then write a message something like hello, put a comma with it, and now in the next note write like this. So I had to get a new phone number, a new phone recently. Okay, and then write like when to log into Snapchat, it asked for a verification code. Yeah, it is sending the code to code to my old number. Please assist me in recovering my account. I'm gonna type that quickly. Please assist me in recovering my account. And then we're gonna like just right over here, thank you, and that's it. So you just literally gonna send it, and I can't log into Snapchat. It keeps asking for a verification code. I can't get the code because they don't want to have a number and all that. Yeah, so it has done. So now you can simply just change it, and it just take 24 hours to like reply to it, and then you literally see your settings, and you can then simply we didn't need to wait for 24 hours. It just gave us some information, and now we need to answer all these steps and answer all these questions, and this way we will be able to log into Snapchat account without verification code. If this video helped you guys, let me know in the comment section below. Also, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.